again in familiar colours you'll all get to know, because you'll drive in almost every race. Number 13, Python Inmate, property of the Price family of Brecon. This horse has been very impressive in its last two or three runs in nurseries. I would imagine another horse looking to qualify for Baby Novice for the height of the summer. Behind Python Inmate was number 4, Goldness, owned by the Evans family of Manuki. I think this is their first horse. They've had a couple of runs, been settled at the back, been getting a bit closer. This bigger track might suit you today. But I think it's your first horse for this, is it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. All the very best. Four runners, please. If you can please cooperate and keep the pot boiling with these runners. I know it's hard work, but we do need to keep going. Alan is training for the Johns Fabby of Loppington. I believe this is their first horse for the association. I'll check with Alan now. First time owners, Alan? Johns family of Loppington, number 10. Family Playboy. This will have been bred by Steve Williams now. Here's Derek coming back up with Ethan Inmate, followed by Andrew Hardwick. Andrew driving number 15, Kerry Ann Lavelle, the runs. I've seen it run this season. Usually in the shake-up with the nurse will be Greco. This is the property of Mike Lloyd of Kingswood, driven by Steve Lloyd. I saw this run at Keaton races in the Urban Job the other week. Ran very well in second place. Here they come, Reprieve. I can see Kerry Ann Lavelle on the inside. On the outside, Ethan Inmate. Going wide. Python Inmate. They come into the start. It's Kerry Ann Lavelle running the inside. Python Inmate on the outside. In between them, Reprieve. Tissle Opal at the back, just having a little skip. Greco. Go! And away they go. Kerry Ann Lavelle on the inside of Python Inmate on three wide, and in between them, Reprieve. In fourth place is Greco. Then we've got Goldness on the outside of Aberley Playboy, and a gap back to Tissidopo. But Derek Pritchard's not messing around this time. He goes to the front with Ethan Inmate on the top corner for the first time. This horse has been held up just recently, but it's gone to a 3-4 length lead. Kerry Ann Lavelle chasing in second. Then comes Reprieve. Greco settled nicely in fourth. Aberley Playboy going exceptionally well for its first ever run. And back behind that, we've got Goldness with a gap back to Tissidopo. But round they go, round Coombe Bend for the first time. And at Coombe Bend, Derek is clear. He's 4-5 lengths clear. In second place, we've got Andrew Hardwick on Kerry Ann Lavelle. Then a further gap back to Reprieve, Greco, Aberley Playboy and Goldness. But coming up to the bell on this long pristine straight, this Ethan Inmate is doing everything that's being asked of him at the moment. Cruising away in front, he must be nearly six lengths clear now. As they hit the bell, Ethan Inmate leads. Then we've got Kerry Ann Lavelle, Reprieve makes a run. Greco's there with him. Aberley Playboy going very well in fifth place. Then Goldness, and just coming up to the bell now, Tissidopo, learning his job. Round they go into the back straight for the final time. And nothing yet has stretched this Ethan Inmate. Ethan Inmate in a clear lead. They're out of my sight for a moment. Ethan Inmate back into sight. He's not slowing yet. In second place is Kerry Ann Lavelle. Then we've got Reprieve. Aberley Playboy making a run and really putting his best foot forward. In fifth place is Greco. Then a gap back to Goldness. Down we go to the Coombe Bend for the final time. It's like Coombe Corner in the cars. This is, and round goes Derek Pritchard. He's driven this bend many times before. But Kerry Ann Lavelle is getting closer. The lead is down to three lengths. Was Derek just holding on to his horse there? But I think he might have just made a mistake. Here comes Andrew Hardwick on the outside. But Ethan Inmate settles again. But Kerry Ann Lavelle leaves. Ethan Inmate is pulled to the outside and makes another ride. They're coming up to the last 200 yards. It's Kerry Ann Lavelle on the inside, but Ethan Inmate has come again. Ethan Inmate really lengthening up at the line. Ethan Inmate wins it. Kerry Ann Lavelle second, Reprieve third, Aberley Playboy in fourth, then a little gap back to Greco, then we've got Gold Nest coming up to the finish, and then at the back is Twisted Opal. So, okay, so here's Derek Pritchard. Just a little slip on the last bend there, Derek, but there looked to be a fair bit left under the bonnet. He gives me a smile and a nod. So the official result, first number 13, Hyphen Inmate, property of the Price family of Brecon, driven by Derek Pritchard. Michael Church, driven by Andrew Ardwick. And third, number 20, Reprieve, property of the Devon family from Bill Wells.